standing by.
Titan 3 here and ready.
Titan 1 standing by.
The Empire's time has come. Destroy the New Republic flagship.
Be prepared, Titan Squadron.
I'm ready for anything.
Your way.
We're losing momentum. Step it up, squadron.
They're on me.
Corvette has been destroyed.
Oh, how do you get me? Bullshit.
We've lost a radar. Do not allow the rebels to destroy our cruisers. Push back.
Well, that's dumb. I didn't even get the sensors for it. Still looks good. Five with a good team on the other side. Fuck.
Titan 2, that was good.
Fire! I come.
Destroyed.
Back in the fight.
Damn it! Stupid missiles. No countermeasures for me either. Launch. Of course, the tractor beam would grab me. That's gonna kill me. Yep. Fucking knew it. The tractor beam didn't nab me that last second. Probably would've got away. That's all the... Oh, they destroyed me. Bullshit. I'm running away and the MC still gets me.
I'm ready and inbound.
Damn it.
turn things around.
Good, go for those shield generators. I'll take care of the power systems. You go after the shield generators.
The shield generators are back online.
I'm inbound.
Come on. They didn't fire.
Enemy shields have been disabled.
Ion torpedoes are so finicky.
Enemy missile in there!
Again, I don't know why the power generators are still up.
Yeah. Ready.
Call it. Destroy their fucking shield generators. Like, I'm tired of taking out their shield the whole time. Start locking.
Back in the fight.
Oh, you kidding me?
You see it? Take it out.
Did they destroy my missile?
The shield generators are back online.
Wait. How'd that not hit?
I'm in there.
If we don't get it this time around, it's game over. I don't know why I can't hit the damn power systems. I've been shooting my damn pieces at it every time and it wouldn't pop. How we won that was so bad.
Excellent work. The New Republic is finished here.
Oh yeah, nice job.
That was honestly really, really bad.
Well, I think there was something happening with Scalp. I think he must have had something wrong with his lag or device. He should not be 322. He's one of the stronger interceptors out there.
I played utter dog shit in that one. I don't know how I got so many points out of it.
Mm.
Too many feeding deaths on my part.